Glory to God. It's good to be back with one more promise. Let's get into it. Isaiah 40:31. But those who wait unto the Lord shall renew their strength. Hallelujah. Many times when we are facing critical situations in our lives, we won't wait until God's time. It may be marriage, job, education, and many more. We won't wait until God's time. When we don't get answers to our prayers, we take hasty decisions in our lives. But God is telling you today, whoever waits unto the Lord, they shall renew their strength. Hallelujah. I want to encourage you all, wait unto the Lord. Wait for His timings. Don't get hurried in your life. God will give you new strength. He is faithful all the time. Wait on Him, because waiting is not wasting. Waiting is a blessing in your life. Hallelujah. Remember this promise in your life. Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this beautiful promise today. Help us to wait on you. Help us to be patient. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Have a nice day. God bless you. Meet you tomorrow.